I would like to request
Okay, so
Jaina to start. Yes.
Okay, that's because ladies first, right? Yeah, I'll take the kind of opportunity.
Yeah.
And this also states that, you know, we are required women when they set the stage, it goes really well. So I would say that we are good managers and I do have evidence for that. So if you might already know, some women do work, but if we are not managing our lives financially, we do take care of the emotional mess of the family members. So yes, we are actually, you know, supporting people and we are managing their thoughts as well. Like, you know, when a woman is sad, a man does approach her, but then usme kuch emotional touch nahi hota hai. Whereas if like a man is being approached, it is we who is cleaning up your emotional mess and it is we who is like managing your life. So I would say that at some point or the other, a woman is a really good manager when it comes to emotions.
So
really,
yes, Jaina, I would definitely.
Because most of us do separate our private life.
Yes, Jaina, I would like to agree. I would agree on your point that women scientifically have a brain with a emotional attachment. But when it comes to manage the people or any corporate in the factories or like to deal with the laborers, kind of a HR manager or IR manager, that time I have seen a lot of men who are handling this job very precisely, and that requires a lot of disciplinary way. So I agree on your point that women are a good manager at home, but in the corporate world or any organizational level, there are the ratio is actually higher in compared to the women, because there are certain reasons
I
that men have that kind of maturity.
Higher because you don't let us allow us into the management field. Like
no, always it is an
so
equal opportunity.
No. I mean, even if there is an equal opportunity on paper, in some way or the other, the HR is always biased and thinking that, okay, you know, if we give this task to a man, he probably can handle much better. So I think if you just give us a chance, we can prove that as well. And it depends on person to person. I mean, look at Nancy, ma'am. It's not hard handling for 500 people. So yeah, we do know how to manage and set things right. But I do agree.
Yes, definitely. But the men that have to require a lot of disciplinary and the down the line level, many of in my organization, EHRO is a lady. But again, it required when the question was for manager level, that's required obviously the man who can, you know, justify the work, and it is always related to the result. So whenever compared to the woman who give the emotional, it requires a long-term relationship, but short-term results
but
and the organization
note,
goals can be fulfilled.
Right,
by
but
the
on
men
your
only.
Note to discipline, I would just state that most of the hostels have women as their warden. So if they can tame and control wild souls, I think they can manage anything. So yeah, that's
yes, definitely. But you have seen a lot of serials also. And any of the movies also, always like if I give you example of Wolf of Wall Street, then one of the best, Leonardo DiCaprio, is managing his team.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, so we should rather comparing each man and woman, because both are having their individual skill sets. So it is always better to depend on the person to person and their skill set. So one has to always improve the skill set and the knowledge. It is required in the current life, day-to-day work.